Start my topic with the name of Allah, who is the sustainer and maintainer of this entire universe. After that, my honorable teachers and shining stars of Rozhn, Assalamu Alaikum. As you know that I am Asifa Shafi from level 4 class. Today in this precious occasion, I have chosen a topic that name is dream. Dream means the things which we think or see for our purpose. We can think it by our mind because there are two types of dream. Number one is dream which we see with our open eyes, and second one is dream which we see with our closed eyes. We should focus on that dream which we see with our open eyes, because that is our reality. As we know that everyone has different wishes. If someone wants to become doctor, so he or she should believe on their self. If anyone say that you can't do it, so they should not lose their confidence. They should work on their target, so they will get their purpose about their thinking. We should not see dream with our closed eyes, because that time we are sleeping and we are like that body. If our eyes are open, it means that we are seeing all the things. Everyone has some purposes and everyone see dream. Dream is the main part of our life. Allah gave us mind to everyone for thinking. Actually, thinking is the part of dream. We always see dream for our purposes, for our ambition and for our future. If we see a dream, so we must change into reality. For completing it, first we should think positive and we should use our hands, as well as we should respect the time, because in this modern era, time has a great value. There were many people who had dreams like Martin Luther King. On 28 August 1963, he delivered a speech that I have a dream. He said that children should not be judged by their color. Children should be judged by their role. As well as Allama Iqbal saw her dream with his open eyes that Pakistan should be separated because its civilization and its culture is different to other countries. There are many people who think that I can't complete my dream. They are totally negative. If they have dream, so first they should think positive and do reaction, means they should use their hands, as well as they should judge it their role, and next they should make it their habit. So if they do this, so they can reach on their destination. It is my request to all of you that if you have a dream, so you should believe on yourself. You should not lose your confidence and you should work on your target. At last, I want to share a poetry that Ukabi Ruh Jab Baidar Hoti Hai Jawano Mein, Ukabi Ruh Jab Baidar Hoti Hai Jawano Mein, Nazar Aati Hai Unko Apni Manzil Aasmano Mein, Nazar Aati Hai Unko Apni Manzil Aasmano Mein. Thank you.